This week, Imperial County moved to the red tier of the California Blueprint for a Safer Economy, allowing additional activities and sectors to open with modifications. Visit our website for more information. Public Health announced that the vaccine will be made available starting next week to those at higher risk. Visit our website for the information shared by the California Department of Public Health. Imperial County residents can now get notified of when it's your turn to receive the COVID-19 vaccine. Visit myturn.ca.gov. The COVID-19 vaccine is more widely available in our community through different healthcare providers. Visit the COVID-19 vaccine page for a list of the updated providers. And for more information, visit the live press conference shared on our Facebook page this week.